Batman!
Stop! Stop! Please, stop!
Who are you? What are you doing in here?
My name is Margaret Hale.
Miss Hale! I'm sorry, sir, Mr. Thornton. I told her to stay in the office.
Get her out of here. All right, crawl away in your belly and don't come back.
Please, sir. I have wet ones.
You know the rules.
My children will starve, sir.
They starve and burn to death. Get out before I call the police. Get that woman out of here.
Please, miss. Miss. Miss, please. Miss, please, miss.
Margaret? Is that you? Oh, Margaret. Come in, Margaret. Come in.
Meet my new friend and first proper pupil,
Mr. Thornton.
This is my daughter, Margaret.
I believe your daughter and I have already met.
Oh. Now, Mr. Thornton can't decide between Aristotle and Plato. I suggest we start with Plato and then move on.
I'm afraid Miss Hale and I met under less than pleasant circumstances. I had to dismiss a work of a smoker in the sorting room.
I saw you beat a defenseless man who was not your equal.
No, she's right. I was angry and out of temper. Fire is the greatest danger in my life to destroy.
A gentleman wouldn't use his fists on such a pathetic creature. Or shout at children.
I dare say a gentleman is not to see 300 corpses laid out on the Yorkshire hillside as I did last night. And many are only children, and that was an accidental flame. The whole mill destroyed in 20 minutes. I should go.
Mr. Hale,
please, do not try to tell me my business.
Remember, they do things differently here. Come, Father. see, I am learning Milton ways, Mr. Thornton.
I'm sorry your mother was unable to join us. Thornton, I must speak with you. Excuse me. Have you left word?
Satisfied? You came here for me, so kill me if that's what you want.
Circumstances that you can have me for your possession. I suppose I should expect no less from someone in trade.
I don't want to possess you. I wish to marry you because I love you.
You shouldn't, because I do not like you, and never have.
The minute we talk of the colour of fruit, the next of love. How does that happen?
Friend. Listen.
Stop.
buying and selling. Or that I take pleasure in sending my employees to an early grave.
No! Of course not. I'm sorry to be so blunt. I've not learned how to...
So many men with you in your heart.
Please understand, Mr. Thornton.
I do understand. I understand you.